Not like this. You're supposed to die together, remember?
Danny, what are you doing? Danny! Listen to me, Danny. Drop the knife!
Ay, Dios mío, Danny.
Welcome back, idiot.
How's Talia?
You're both lucky you have the best doctor in Yara.
Where's Paolo?
Just outside. Said he had a war to plan.
Now cut yourself open again, and I am not putting you back together.
Danny, Pete, good luck. At this stage, every guerrilla counts.
Hello.
Hola. I'm gonna grab a ride.
Hola, this will get you where you're going.
Muchas gracias.
Onda.
Geç daha iyi.
Here, guerrillera. What do you got? Guerrilla. Scouts found an anti-aircraft cannon. Marking it on your map for you.
I appreciate it.
From the shop. Try to keep it in one piece, okay?
Gracias.
Thank you.
crazy come mierda. Where are you? He's not here. Maybe he left something lying around that will tell me where he went. So Bembe is buying weapons from the military. Looks like the handoff was at the rodeo. Skimming some viviro off the top, eh, Bembe? I should check that warehouse. If I find Bembe, I find Bicho. Be alive, mi socio. Oye. Hey, Paolo. I think Bicho's done something stupid.
What's he done this time?
Going after Bembe.
Stupid come mierda.
Don't worry. I'll find him before he digs himself too deep.
Hurry, Danny. Bicho's no match for someone like Bembe.
Bicho set the balls loose on everyone. Bembe got spooked and killed his buyer. Bicho must have followed him out. Paolo! Little maniac sabotaged one of Bembe's black market deals. He let the bulls loose at some kind of rodeo.
Rendinga! He's going to get himself killed!
I won't let anything happen to him.
Thank you.
better watch myself. Hostage situation.
Stealing Bibiro. I think he's still inside.
Easy. Just tell me. A crazy kid come through here, talks a lot, hair kind of like a pineapple.
Yeah. Came in here whiffing a gun around. Told me I had to tell him where my buyer lives. Guy called Bembe.
Did you tell him?
See? And then the kid ran off.
Can you tell me where Bembe lives?
Nobody knows exactly where his place is, but it's in Cruz del Salvador, near the border. That's all I know. I swear. Please, just let me go.
Paolo, I know where to find Bembe.
And that's where Picho will be.
Exactly. Sit tight, Paolo.
Hey,
what's up?
That's Danny. army is out rounding up volunteers for the Outcast program. It's a perfect setup for an ambush. Fight with us.
Hey, thanks. Like Bembe hides out in an old slave shack on the plantation. That's Picho's truck. Picho? Picho! Joe, what the fuck?
Get out of here, Danny! I'm gonna blow this cabrón's head off.
No, you're not.
Oh, I'm not? You don't think I will? Eh?
Picho, listen to me.
What about this? Yes,
you thought coming here was gonna fix it all. But it's not going according to plan, is it?
What the fuck do you know, eh?
I know you're no killer. Look at you shaking. You're a frightened little rat. A pest. A parasite. Yes. You take and give nothing back.
Picho, don't listen to him.
That's right. Picho, just a blood-sucking bug.
Whoa! Ah. Hang on. You're not Picho. You're not a bug. What's your real fucking name?
You want to fix something? Pull that trigger.
You need to shut the fuck up right now.
My name is Paz.
Yeah. Okay. Your name is Paz. You're Paz. You're not Picho. You're not a bug. You're Paz. And I need you here with us, man.
Don't feel
like you're a piece of shit.
At least I don't lie to my friends.
Send me more pledges.
That doesn't matter. I tried to get Palo up. I really did.
Tom.
Hey, Paolo.
Tell me Picho's okay.
See, talked him out of doing something really
Evet, neredeydik demin ki silah koruyor. Daha çok eğlenceli oluyor. Niye?
Stupid. He's a bit shook, but he's okay.
Oh, fuck. Thank God. And Bembe?
Still alive, still a snake.
Shit. I was hoping you wouldn't say that.
There's always going to be a Bembe, Paolo.
There aren't many Bichos out there. When Bicho gets back, maybe tell him how you feel, yeah? He could use it right now.
I will. I promise. Thank you, Danny. Danny, how is my patient?
Alive, gracias. And I have another cool scar to show my friends.
Talia has an infection and we're low on medication.
I'm sure Castillo has some to spare.
You and I think alike.
Gracias.
53 checkpoints along the road, west of my clinic. Hurry, Danny. Talia's life depends on it.
Go. That's it. Look. Come on. Vamos, vamos. Go.
Şehrime bir tahta mı götürüyor? O neymiş öyle ya? Buradan gidelim.
Ebola.
The army called for a supply drop. Get there first and claim it.
Thank you.
Dur ya, şey olsa daha iyi. Aa, yokmuş. Nasıl yok? Aha ya.
Gracias, mija.
Gracias.
You got it. Guerrillas could use some support. Okay, careful, Danny.
Gordon, yeah.